fate breaking information for us right now.
That's right. Let's get right to it. I'm joined by Tim Wheeler, the assistant fire chief for Edmond Fire Department. And Chief, first off, let's talk about what's happening right now on this side of the fire and this part of the building.
Well, right now, unfortunately, we see this fire continue to grow. We're battling the strong winds out here. This fire seems to be in the center of the core of this building, and it's simply burning from the floor, from the roof down to the floor, and then burning outward. It's been very difficult to get water on the seat of this fire.
You guys have been out here for so long, and this fight is going to continue into the night. What is the plan into the overnight hours?
Well, you know, we're doing our best to get this fire put out. The guys are doing an excellent job working out here really, really hard. Again, our primary concern right now is to keep everyone safe. We have a lot of spectators out here tonight trying to see what's going on, as well as our firefighters out here. So we just want to make sure that everyone makes it out of here safe tonight.
Yeah, we just saw some more people walk up here taking a look at this fire. Now, the wind has really been working against you guys. I mean, it is still blowing so hard out here right now. You had told me that embers had even been pushed a mile away from this fire.
Right, yeah, you know, with these super winds like this, it's very difficult. We've not only got our crews trying to put this fire out, but we have crews that are trying to stop these small spot fires that are occurring on the north side of this. We had some fires or some smaller flames go as far as a mile away, and as you've seen, we've had some small grass fires right here in the immediate area, so there's some concern there.
And you guys have been able to put those out quickly. I know you have a lot of crews here. Thank you for your information. I know it is a long night ahead for you guys, and we appreciate you taking the time out. Tim Wheeler, the assistant fire chief for Edmond.